deepest cause. If any needle doesn't feel comfortable, just let me know if the pain keeps persisting. Muscle. Okay, let's treat the quadratus lumborum. Connects the pelvis with the spine. Okay, there's some tension here, and we're going to penetrate it. Hit the medial glute. Okay, this muscle is really, really tight. Great. Your left side is much tighter than the right one. How deep this goes. Okay, we now find a layer of muscle that is really tight. I'm waiting on it to relax a bit, loosen, so that I can penetrate it. Like now. Perfect. Let's find the trigger point. You will know when a trigger point is released. Oh. It's like a gold mine here. Levator scapulae.
Papaya. Vamos ver. Tiempo.
From here you have like rhomboids going from the spine to your scapula. It's two more trapezius. Okay. Okay, for this side.
This is that sweet spot.
Okay, last area. Let's do some more trapezius. When you get that involuntary contraction, you know that there's a trigger point being released. This muscle was really, really tight. Wow. Okay, that was a bit extreme.
I felt it in my head.
This one causes headaches as well. Wow.
Oh. No, please. They're still working.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Going to leave them home for a few minutes.